Hello student, welcome to the online session of Electronic Components and Circuits, in which we will learn about transistor. So let's start with the contents. First, what is transistor? Types of transistor, construction of NPN transistor and working of NPN transistor. First, what is transistor? A transistor is defined as a semiconductor device that's fundamentally built with three terminals for amplifying or switching electronic signals and electrical power purposes. Commonly, transistors are classified into two parts: bipolar junction transistor, that is BJT, and field effect transistor, that is FET. BJT is again classified into two parts: PNP type transistor and NPN type transistor. And FET again classified into two parts, that is junction FET, JFET and MOSFET, metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor. Now, what is BJT and how it works? Firstly, for BJTs, it comes into interactions or versions, that is NPN and PNP, with its circuit symbol as shown in the diagram. As we can see in the diagram, both NPN and PNP iterations have pins label, that is collector, base and emitter. The difference between the two can be spotted with the arrow direction, where for NPN the arrow is existing the base, while for PNP the arrow is entering the base. Now, NPN transistor. The transistor in which one p-type material is placed between two n-type material is known as NPN transistor. The NPN transistor amplifies the weak signals enter into the base and produces the strong amplifying signals at the collector end. In the NPN transistor, the direction of movement of an electron is from emitter to the collector, due to which the current constitutes in the transistor. Such type of transistor is mostly used in the circuit because their majority charge carriers are electron, which have high mobility as compared to the holes. Now, construction of NPN transistor. The NPN transistor has two diodes connected back to back. The diode 1, the left side, is called as an emitter based diode, and the diode on the left side are called as a collector based diode. These names are given as per the name of the terminals. The NPN transistor has three terminals, namely emitter, collector and base. The middle section of the NPN transistor is lightly doped, and it is the most important factor of the working of the transistor. The emitter is moderately doped and the collector is heavily doped. Now, working of NPN transistor. The circuit diagram of NPN transistor is shown in the diagram. The forward bias is applied across the emitter base junction and the reverse bias is applied across the collector base junction. The forward bias voltage, that is VEB voltage, is very small as compared to the reverse bias voltage VCB. The emitter of the NPN transistor is heavily doped. When the forward bias is applied across the emitter, the majority charge carriers moves toward the base. This causes the emitter current, that is IE. The electrons enter into the P-type material and combine with the holes. The base of the NPN transistor is lightly doped, due to which only a few electrons are combined and remaining constitutes the base current IB. This base current enters into the collector region. The reverse bias potential of the collector region applies the high attractive force on the electrons reaching collector junction, thus attract or collect the electrons at the collector. The whole of the emitter current is entered into the base. Thus, we can say that the emitter current is the sum of the collector or the base current. Assignment questions regarding to this video are: first, what is transistor? Explain types of transistor. Explain construction and working of NPN transistor. See you in the next session of the subject Electronics Component and Circuit. Thank you.
If you like this video, please, please, please subscribe and like our YouTube channel LJB Electrical. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get latest video update first.